guys, I am at the Numaish Nampally Exhibition now. If you are in Hyderabad, I don't have to say what it is. Everybody must be already aware of it. So let's see what's there. Nampally exhibition, and it was such a tiring day. Today is a Sunday and the crowd was immense, and also a fact that you should keep in mind is that the Nampally exhibition will be there till 15th of this February. So if you haven't yet been there but you'd love to explore the various cheap options in terms of clothes, household decor and many other stuff, then you should soon pay a visit. So let's begin with the first thing that I got, which I'm wearing, that is this necklace here. Buy this inside the exhibition. These are bought from the vendors outside the exhibition. Like, you have a road that will lead you to the exhibition, so on both sides of the roads there are many vendors, and they are like fixed rate, like 100 rupees any necklace. So there are many varieties. If you want the recent oxidized ones, the long ones, long oxidized ones, burnt golden colored long junk ones, a lot of options in junk jewelry. I think you can bargain a bit, like come down to 80 or 70 like that, but since the price was already very low and they're really poor people, I didn't bargain at all. And the next two tops that I got are like 2 for 150. It was damn cheap, and those are the export reject. You have to be very careful while purchasing this stuff because they'll have some type of defect or the other. So this shop is inside the exhibition. I can't tell you exactly where it is, but it is not in the main section, like you just enter and not in that section. You'll have to go into the lanes. I got these two tops for myself. So the next thing that I got is a skirt which costed rupees 200. So this shop was like two shops after the wholesale shop, and it had good stuff too. So the last thing that I got is this top here. Actually, I have the footage of this shop. It is also not inside the exhibition. It's on the lanes that are leading to the exhibition. So I'll insert the footage of the shop right now. 3, 2, 1. And the thing that you'll notice is the placard saying fancy tops rupees 100. So everything I got was on the fixed price that was written there, because the fixed prices are very low, like pretty low. It is like maximum 250 to 300 for the tops. So that was my shopping haul from Numaish Nampally Exhibition 2018. So it's a big thing here in Hyderabad. Everybody is like psyched about it, and I think I'm very late in going there, but still guys, this is the last week and I think it is better in some way because they are giving huge offers now. The discounts are massive. At first I think they don't give so much discounts, but now they have like flat rates everywhere, so you don't have to bargain much. Apart from these clothing items or household stuff and decor, there are amusement games too, like the Ferris wheel. And another important thing that I wanted to tell you guys, on all the online platforms it says that this exhibition opens from 3 o'clock, but today it was being announced that the exhibition will remain open from 11 a.m. till 11 p.m. So don't think that it opens from 3 o'clock. This is a mistake that I did today. If I had known that it would be open at 11 a.m. I would be there then I wouldn't have got so much rush and I would had more time. And then for the foodies out there, you have to have the Halim from Pista House, and also there's the Bombay Frankie. Some of you may like it, that is the original Bombay Frankie. That's all for today. If you have liked this video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button, as I regularly upload videos twice a week, and see you again on Friday. Bye. So that's all for today. If you have liked this video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button.